We're back here live on Raw, everybody.
X-Pac.
Look at the. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah. What the hell's that?
X-Pac. Are you okay?
What's happened to X-Pac?
X-Pac's unconscious.
I guarantee you, JR, it's that damn Booker T.
God damn it.
You don't.
I guarantee you it's Booker T. X-Pac.
Can you dig it, sucker?
It's him, I guarantee you.
Well, you don't know it. I'm not going to argue with you.
Oh, look at the look in his eyes, sucker.
Took out Golda, and maybe Booker T did take out X-Pac.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, weighing in at 256 pounds, Booker T.
Now Booker T, ready to set this place on fire, and his rivalry with the NWO.
Let me just tell you that Subway presents WWE Vengeance. Vengeance comes to you live Sunday, July 21st, from Joe Louis Arena in Detroit, Michigan. Subway, fresh-baked sandwiches on fresh-baked bread. Subway, eat fresh.
Hard to beat a good Subway, I'll tell you. And it's hard to beat a good fight here on Raw.
Big Show's got two incentives. Number one, retribution for what they did to X-Pac. Number two, if you don't win, Kevin Nash gonna kick his ass.
Kevin Nash means every word he says regarding the performance of the Big Show. So Big Show's got no choice but to win this match. As you said, Keith, for more than one reason. But a Booker T had the punch up on the 7-2, 500 pounder. The biggest member of the NWO.
JR.
Oh, Booker T got turned inside out. I've heard that before.
What? That was a homemade spinneroonie.
Oh my God, look at the strength. Gee, Christmas. Booker T held up in that vertical suplex. And now the Big Show with a cover. This is Ogo. Quickly, Charles Robinson in perfect position. Found a two count. T sent for the ride, man. This is, if this stays at this pace, Booker T can't sustain this.
Crazy, Big Show. Just think about what he did to X-Pac back there in the back. His limp body laying across that busted table, squeezing.
500 pounds at least is the Big Show. Look at the size of his hands. Completely covering the kidney area of Booker T in that lower back. Look at the size of this man. The power of this man.
Booker T's gone limp.
Big Show squeezing. Uh-oh, wait a minute. Maybe not squeezing the life out of Booker T. Booker T fighting out of the predicament, at least for the time being. He catches Big Show right on the chin, that big heel kick. Big Show got knocked down.
Well, he may have a bit of a glass jaw there. Now you got him. Oh, yeah.
Sidewalk slam by the 500 pounder. The big cover. That should do it here. And Booker T. Booker T will let shoulder off the canvas. And the Big Show cannot believe it.
Come on, Big Show, don't let him look at his hand. Don't give him time to look at his hand.
Oh! And Big Show's on the momentum there.
Oh, my God.
With a Booker T, pull that top rope down, the Big Show's momentum, put the 500 pounder right to the outside.
It shook this whole arena when his body hit the floor, JR. Look out.
Oh, Booker T got manhandled that exchange and a knockdown in the forearm of the 500 pounder. The simple, simplistic, elementary maneuvers. The Big Show so effective. Nothing but power, strength.
Look at this.
The mass of this man. Now he's moving these steel steps around.
Those steps weigh about 200 pounds. They drop like they're feathers. He's gonna drop down. Oh my God!
The steps fell right back in the Big Show's face.
Are you all right?
Lost him over the top.
The steps right back in the Big Show's face, and he's 500 pounds. The Big Show's been knocked out here. Booker T back in the ring. The Big Show. It's got to get back in the ring by a 10 count.
Come on, throw some water on him. He's out.
your winner as a result of a countout, Booker T.
Booker T stuffed the Big Show.
Now we're going to see it. Are you ready, JR?
I think I'm ready.
It is. It's a spinneroonie.
And Booker T is street smart, I'll tell you. He is street smart. A wise move by Booker.
Because he did not give up his end party. It's not what we want. Knocking him out, man. Knocking him out.
Uh-oh, here they come.
Oh, no.
We're back here live on Raw. Shawn Michaels, Kevin Nash in the ring with a Big Show. And oh, man, what's going to happen here?
I know what Kevin Nash promised.
Big Show lost to Booker T by count out. A loss is a loss.
Uh-oh.
Gosh, we have attention here.
Oh, look out!
Oh, Nash nailing the Big Show.
He promised it.
He said he was going to kick his ass.
Take it easy. Big Show, back off. Come on. Enough of this tough love crap. It is not each other we want to destroy. It's Booker T. And believe me, he knows it. That's why he ran out of here hell-bent. That's why he's headed south right now back to Boston. Booker T, we know it was you that took out X-Pac. And come next week, the NWO is gonna take you out. Now, I need you two animals to calm down. I got a big announcement to make.
Shawn the Peacemaker, cooler heads are prevailing. This is good.
The NWO is a family. Now, believe me, I'll admit it. We are somewhat of a dysfunctional family, but we are a family nonetheless.
Everybody has little spats.
Like all families, we're not the same when one of our family members is missing. And right now, one of our family members is injured. Now, I know what you're thinking, but I can assure you, it's not X-Pac. No.
What?
This family member is sitting comfortably at home, recuperating. In fact, I can assure you, he's sitting there watching us right this minute.
What are you talking about?
Now, those of you that saw King of the Ring, you know who I'm talking about.
Wait a minute. We were at King of the Ring?
You saw it. You felt it. You felt that electricity. You felt that undeniable chemistry when we all came together. That's why, in the very, very near future, right here, in this very ring, you will see standing alongside X-Pac, Big Show, Kevin Nash, and yours truly, HBK Shawn Michaels.
Who is it?
None other than the newest member of the New World Order. We're good. but we're gonna be better. He's good, but he's gonna be better. Because it will be no one other than Triple H.
What? Triple H? You got it. Triple H is, he can't be joining the NWO.
Oh, wait a minute. There'll be nothing that can stop the NWO
now.
Man, you gotta admit it.
You're right. I will admit it.
Now, you two, let's finish this. Kiss and make up.
Kiss and make up? Like just a little family?
I just
a spat?
I'd settle for a handshake.
Good, let bygones be bygones.
Join the fans.
It's gonna hurt.
This is un-